3 weeks out, time's gonna fly. You're gonna blink, you'll be in the ring.
It goes by fast. You know, we've been here for a while. It seems like it's a while, then it seems like it's short. Once the time comes, like, fuck, the time flies, man.
They had the press conference last week. Yeah. Tickets are on sale already. AXS.com. Mandalay Bay, August 10th. I say get them now, because otherwise, don't call you the day of the fight.
Yeah, this is a good fight. This is a real good fight, man. I think they were saying this fight is like one of the highest percentage knockouts. It's a 97% knockout.
That's what people love.
Them too.
People love knockouts. It's called boxing, but people love knockouts.
Yeah. So it's definitely a good fight. And then it's at the Mandalay Bay. When was the last time there was a fight there? It's been a while, right?
It's been a while, but
it seems like one of those old school times back then. You know what I mean? Always wanted my son to fight. Always dreamed of my son to fight at a place like that.
And it's for a championship.
For him to be the main, you know. They were at the MGM, you know, those places that back then used to see on HBO.
Figo just flew in from Dallas straight to the gym.
Fucking Figo.
Hey, hold on. I'll walk you out.
Did you see the movie yet?
Which
one?
No, the one
that
I told you, The
Raid.
No,
not yet. You need to see it, it's better. Right.
What's the name of the movie?
The Raid. I'm telling you because of the car, because it looks so futuristic, even in the 80s. It still looks good.
I want to get a car that drives itself. Should I do it?
What?
Should I get a car that drives itself?
He wants a driver.
Go to Mikey's Mountain.
Get a driver, get a driver.
One of those fucking burros. If you can make it, good.
Hold on, I'm going to walk him out. I'll be right back. So there you have it. Another day at the office. How you been, Mikey? Which car you come today? A Lambo? A Range Rover?
He's got the truck today. He's got the truck.
Why? Special reason?
I was working. I went to take the trash to the dump.
So you do it yourself? You don't have people to help you?
Well, I mean, I have someone helping me, but I'm driving. But I don't let them fucking drive.
You don't want that?
I've let a lot of my friends, you know, work.
He knew I was going to bring my truck.
Drive, and then they end up fucking on my cars.
I'm going to tell a story, but I'm not going to say who the fighters were. You had some fighters staying with you. They went on a joyride with some other things, your championship belts. They got in trouble. The cops saw the belts. And
then they recognized it was me, and they let them go. But we don't, fuck that.
Your truck is that one, right?
This is mine.
Very similar.
Yeah, this is bigger.
Yeah, it's a Ford, and that is...
He's got the 350.
You got a Dodge, right?
Yeah, I got a
check if this fits. Check if this fits.
Oh, that's sick. Thanks.
That's a fucking badass ego, brother.
Thank you.
Let me take it for Robert.
That is badass, bro.
Yeah, it's cool.
Thanks, Mike.
You're welcome, guys.
Thank you. Tell her again where to follow you at.
Aguila Real Tequila.
Check it out, guys. Make sure to follow them. Stay tuned. Elisek back reporting.
Adios.